can't handle the truth.
Get myself together, man. Face is falling apart, running. See what we see, guys. Go ahead and jump over to the next part, guys. I ain't gonna waste your time with all the in-between shit. Let's get on into it, guys. All right, Bigfoot world right now. I'm headed back into Moi Land. See what happened over here. See all the changes and what's going on pretty much. In Moi Land. Guys, they got some of the best structures over here. Look at that. This whole area is not something. This is not a place you want to be in at night. At all. See all the leaners and brakes, arches, X's. That is dead fascinating. So many scuffles in these leaves. This place is very active. It's arched, tied down with other trees right here. That tree's still alive. You can see the whole corridor. And which way to go next? This where one was sitting. Look at this. later going from here. Another tree over there by the root buff. Up on top of the wall. weird how that rock is sitting there. See where there's hit marks on this tree right here, where something's been hitting it. Now I came up here because I seen this up here. Woodpecker, but there's claw marks coming across. I just tried it. Another thing, you think all the bark would be down here laying, but there isn't. There's that. I think a bear was clawing at that. Something was. A lot of nuts on the ground right here. Including me. I don't know if you can see it, but there's an imprint stepping up on this rock into the moss. Pretty much come over and see if I can locate the tribe that my kids pretty much grew up with. Usually whenever they're around, they'll give a reaction, give a sound, let us know that they're there. I heard no sounds yet, other than the knocks when I first came in over that way. It would be crazy in here at night in the Moi Land. I think I might do that one. Massive X's back over in there. But that ain't what caught my eye. This over here caught my eye. I see a bunch of them. Hold on. What's going on here? All right, we'll start over here. And whatever that was, I heard it. I'm not sure what it was. All right, we got that laying down there. structures here. And then over here, might as well just follow the corridor. You got logs going crisscross there on that tree. You see what's going on there with a break. We go this way. Straight ahead from that. Pile of logs, brakes. This is definitely Moi Land. Now there's so much activity right here. These leaves are all tore up, matted down. So much activity. You could tell they spent a lot of time here. Leaners, arches over there. Inside this arch. Them are crisscrossed. Knox. I know the camera didn't pick them up. They were distant, real distant. Trying to decide if it was a woodpecker or if it's them knocking. See, this is all stirred up. Could be deer rooting here too. This part of the woods got a different vibe to it. This one's getting pretty long. I'm gonna go ahead and start a new one. If you wanna see what happens next, guys, definitely stay tuned for this next crazy ass adventure, guys. I'm out here.